The Yas Marina track has two relevant braking points at turns 8 and 11. In braking for turn 11, brake balance is shifted to the front because the rear end tends to lose grip. Between day and night, track temperature dramatically drops. This improves overall grip, but also generates understeer, so rear balance is more important. Differential settings must be changed accordingly.